Hey everyone, today we're going to do a quick overview of the GoPro Floating Hand Grip. This one's called the Handler. It has a nice orange tip on it. It has a lifetime warranty as well as it is compatible with all Hero cameras and the Max. And it includes the handle as well as a wrist strap, a high visibility floating hand grip for stable shooting in and out of the water, perfect for selfies, POV, and follow footage. I'm going to open this up. So there's the GoPro Handler there. The first thing I'm noticing with it, it does have a very comfortable foam hand grip, easy to hang on to. It's very comfortable that way. Now for your reference, the length on this is roughly about 7.5 inches there. And it does have this nice orange tip on it. So if you do lose it in the water, you should be able to find your GoPro very easily. It's also got this nice wrist strap on here. It's kind of got an elastic in it. And you can put that on your wrist just like that and cinch it down. And there's a little button on there that you can push to release it. So you shouldn't have any problems with keeping that on your wrist. Really well built unit. I'm very happy with that. Now to use the handler, you will need to use the buckle mount that came with your GoPro. And this buckle mount has a little rubber piece. You just lift that up there on the back side and you take your handler and it'll slide right in there, pop into place, push down the rubber piece and you are all set to go. That's what it looks like on there. That's the GoPro 10 on there. But again, it is compatible with all the GoPro Hero cameras and the Max. Again, this is the GoPro Floating Hand Grip, official GoPro accessory called the Handler.